Come on. You okay? No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Go, go, go! No.
Hell out of here, now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go. Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
What's this, Elena? He'll probably break. Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
More of those.
Hey, touch me. Here.
Stay back.
Don't go through my jaw.
Stay back. Don't let him near you! Just keep shooting! Stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Come on, you can make these jumps. How you doing back there?
We're coming.
We have to get Hey, that's sad. It's just like the resin.
What the hell?
Oh my god, what is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great. Little warning next time, maybe.
Now we're talking. Let's go. Wait, that looks familiar. Of course, that must be...
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
It does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Whoa.
We got covered.
Again?
Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Fan out! Find them! Secure the area, now!
Right.
Shit!
I see you!
Just what I need.
All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go! You were cutting that a little fine.
Ah!
You guys all right?
Yep.
Like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
There you go.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is. Oh, shit! Get down! There's guardians down here, too!
Yeah. Oh, shit.
About had him, these guys.
Coming!
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up. Come on, we better hurry.
Mm-hmm.
We're almost there.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party. What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich, go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
Right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Who, Lazarevich?
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
You can do it. Hang on. Wait here.
Keep moving!
Go ahead, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
Elena, you all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step. Okay, here we go. Let's step through now. There we go.
Chloe. Thanks.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.